When I watch the runway show, I feel really in love with it. When you make something, it gets successful, you feel really happy. For this collection, it's about behind the mask theme. I mean, something in life, some people true, some people honest, some people liar. I want to say something that doesn't matter how, you still keep your heart, like be honest. So behind the mask, the theme like very artistic something and very mysterious and alien look. That's how I want to be look like. I do hand all by hand stitch because I really love couture. I really love do hand stitch because when you do hand stitch, it trains you how to keep patient yourself and get the low temper. That's, and you can manage stress. So it really helped me. I love hand stitch. In New York future, I want to do the runway show here because I want to get some press, exposed, media, whatever, and they know who I am. My goal, this is my big goal and my dream. I want to get into Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, but I haven't sell my clothes yet because I want to keep my clothes very exclusive.
Dawn is one of my favorite designers to begin with. She's so easy to work with. And if all her clothes make me feel like a princess and beautiful, they give me confidence and I feel like I'm just gliding down the runway.
Oh, you can check in my website at dawnsunflower.com. Oh, thank you so much for having me with you and interview. Thank you so much.
Thanks for there in LA.
Yeah, I agree.